It also begs the question when you say, you know, you need to hold the people's hand. At some point, are you going to let go and start taxing them left, right and center, like what we saw in the Japan government?
No, it's not only the taxation that is important. You got to provide the space for people to invest and reinvest and reinvest. Now, if the taxes are low, we have always seen, and that is confirmed by empirical evidence as well, that more and more people reinvest. And at this particular moment of time, we want the
investors. Are you talking about the local investors or the
local
foreign?
And foreign. Because if the local investors invest, Mahesh, that is the cue for the foreign investors to come in. Mm-hmm. No foreign investor likes to come into a country and take the risk unless the locals are doing it. They first want to see, okay, what are the locals doing? Are they investing? Are they shying away? Are they frightened? If they are, foreigners will shy away. But if they find that the locals are also gathering momentum, then they will come in. So we want to make sure that the locals have that ability to invest, and that will come only if they are also given the space to invest. So we have absolutely no intention of taxing them dry. We want them to have the money in their hands, and we want them to reinvest and reinvest and reinvest. We want to give them the ability to invest as well. There must be potential in the economy.
Exactly.
You see, it's like this. If you have a three-wheeler, the most important thing for the man who owns a three-wheeler is the hires. So hires come from outside. Mm. So if people have no money to go in your three-wheeler, having a three-wheeler is of no use. So people will invest only if they realize that there are others to buy their products and buy their services. Now that arrangement can only be possible if there are more and more people with money in their hands. Now that is what we are attempting to do. One of the biggest mistakes that Yahapalani did was that they sucked the money out of the people, and that meant that they were not able to spend either. We are not making that mistake. We are having attention, no doubt, but at the same time, we want them to have the money in their hands so that they will spend, they will invest, and there will be that gathering momentum.